क्लास फोर यूनिट वन नंबर्स अप टू 9,99,499 बॉक्स इट फोर टुडेज डेट इज 17 अप्रैल. क्वेश्चन, राइट डाउन द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ द डिजिट्स इन सर्कल. ए, क्वेश्चन नंबर ए, 3,491 हियर इज द सर्कल दैट इज फोर. बी, क्वेश्चन नंबर बी, हियर इज 80,109 हियर इज इन सर्कल जीरो. इन सी, इन सर्कल थ्री. डी, इन सर्कल जीरो. ई, इन सर्कल सिक्स. एफ, इन सर्कल एट. जी, इन सर्कल टू. एंड एच, इन सर्कल नाइन. वन बाय वन वी कैन गेट व्हाट इज द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ इन सर्कल डिजिट्स. इन सर्कल डिजिट वी कैन फाइंड इजिली. क्वेश्चन नंबर ए, प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ फोर इन दिस नंबर 3,491. हियर वी हैव टू फाइंड द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ फोर. सो प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ डिजिट फोर इक्वल टू फेस वैल्यू ऑफ फोर. एंड वी नो दैट व्हाट इज द प्लेस ऑफ डिजिट फोर. Ones, tens, hundred. The place of digit four, that is 100. Multiply. Face value of four. And we know that face value of every single digit is the value of digit. Means face value of 0 is 0, face value of 1 is 1, face value of 2 is 2, face value of 3 is 3, face value of 4 is 4, face value of 5 is 5, face value of 6 is 6, face value of 7 is 7, face value of 8 is 8, face value of 9 is 9, face value of 10, face value of 9 is 9. We have to discuss about up to single digit. So here is face value of 4 is 4. So 4 1 ja 4. This is the 400. That means we can say place value of 4 in this number is 400. Okay, next we will discuss next question. B, place value of 0 in 80,109. In circle, that is 0, this 0, here is, we have 2 zeros, so what is in circle, that 0 we have to find the place value of. So place value of digit 0 into face value of 0. So here is place value of this 0 is 1, 10, 100, 1000. So we have to put 1000 multiply. Face value of 0, that is 0. So 0. This is your answer. Once again, you can see place value of 0 in this digit 80,109. So first digit we have to discuss about this 0. So place value of place of digit this 0 is 1000 and face value of 0 that is 0. So 0 multiply by any number we get 0. We know that 0 multiply with any number that is 0, resulting is 0. Okay, next here, question number C, place value of 3 in 3,21,893. Here we have also two threes. So we have to discuss about only in circle three. What is in circle? That three we have to discuss about only. So place of digit three into face value of three. So place of digit What is the place of digit? So starting ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. So place of digit, this in circle is 1 lakh. Multiply face value of 3, that is 3. So here is 3 1 ja 3 0 0 0. This is your answer. Once again, you can see place value of 3 in 3,21,893. So we have to write place of digit 3, what is in circle, that means 1 lakh, because 1 stands 100, 1000, 10,000 lakh. Here is the place of this 3 is lakh. So we have to write 1 lakh. Next, face value of 3, that is 3. So 3 1 ja 3, this is the answer, means place value of this 3 is 3 lakh. Okay, question number D, 6505. So place value of 0 in 6505. So here we have to write once again place value of digit 0 multiply face value of 0. So what is the place of this 0? Ones, tens. So we have to write 10. Next, multiply. Here is the multiply. Face value of 0. We know that face value of 0 is 0, face value of 1 is 1, face value of 2 is 2, face value of 3 is 3, face value of 4 is 4, face value of 5 is 5, face value of 6 is 6, face value of 7 is 7, face value of 8 is 8, face value of 9 is 9. So here is 0. If any number multiply by 0, that is 0. This is your answer. That means place value of this 0 in 6505 is 0. Okay. Question number E. Place value of 6 in 76321. Same things we have to do, whatever we have done. That is a place of digit 6. What is the place of digit 6? We know 1 stands 100, 1000. Where is the 6? In 1000 place. In 1000 place, that is the place of 6. So 1000. Face value of 6. Every number has its own value, that is known as face value. कोई भी number खुद का जो value होता है वही उसका face value होता है. So here is 6. 6 1 6, 30 we have to write 30. So place value of 6 in 76321 is 6000. This is your answer. Okay, next again, place value of 6 in 76321. Place value of digit 6, face value of 6, place value of digit 6 in this 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. So we have to write 1000. And face value of 6 is 6. So multiply 1000 into 6, that is 6000. This is your place value in required. Okay. Next question F. Place value of 8 in 19568. Place value of digit 8. What is the place of digit 8? That is 1s. So we have to write only 1. Multiply. Face value of 8 that is 8. So 8 vanjan.
8.
This is your answer. Okay, once again you can see place value of 8 in 19,568 equal to place of digit 8 multiply face value of 8. So place of digit 8, that is where is the 8, that is in ones, so we have to write 1 only, 1, and face value of 8 is 8. So 8 1 is 8. This is your answer. So place value of 8 is 8. Okay. Today is your homework. Write down the place value of the digits in circle. Question number G and question number H. Here is the G. This and this. This is your homework. This is your homework. So what's your homework? Question number G and question number 8. H, you have to find the place value of 2. Here is the you have to find the place value of 9. We will meet in next exercise or next question tomorrow. Okay, thank you.